Charlie finishing it off. And Josh Charnley on his farewell appearance last month. He's hit 20 tries for the season.